And there you have it. Completely failed design. There's zero water flowing down this concrete entrenchment. Zero. So hopefully we can get this fixed before the El Nino winter rains.